What's happening, friends? Don here once again with Trotec Laser. This week I'm so excited to be showing you guys how we made this fantastic nursery sign. Let's check it out. We began by placing a sheet of our 3mm Troglas clear acrylic into our Speedy 300 laser for cutting. We've cut two identical semicircles, which were then laid vertically to complete the shape of our final piece. This layer will form the supportive backing for the remainder of our materials. We then moved on to our wooden layers. We backed sheets of our walnut and birch veneered wood with 3M adhesive and placed them into our Speedy 300 to cut and engrave. Our darker top section, made with the walnut veneer, features a mix of normal laser cutting and kiss cutting, which gently scores the surface of our material in order to ensure perfect placement of further 3D elements to be added on top. The lighter birch section below did not require any kiss cutting, but was engraved with an elaborate tiger stripe pattern to create contrast and further accentuate the theme of our design. We then removed the backing on the 3M adhesive of both our light and dark veneers and attached them to our clear acrylic support layer. We repeated the process a second time for our decorative cursive lettering, which we cut from our light colored birch and affixed carefully to our walnut, using our kiss cut lines as a guide. We then began cutting our acrylics. We've mixed sheets of our Troglas transparent orange, translucent fuchsia, transparent yellow, and satin black, all of which were given 3M adhesive before being laser cut in our Trotec Speedy 300. We chose these colors partly for their utility in our design, but also because they span the full range of opacity from transparent to fully opaque. We then employed this dynamic range and contrast to further enhance our design in its final steps. First though, our acrylics were each cut and kiss cut in our Speedy laser. Here again, kiss cutting is a valuable tool, making the assembly of a complex element like our tiger with many small pieces almost effortless. We begin from our base orange layer, removing its 3M adhesive backing and affixing it to our clear support acrylic below. From there, we continue building on top, using our kiss cut lines as a guide to create a multi-layered final piece. We repeat the same process with our title case fuchsia lettering at the top of our sign, and we're nearly complete. As a final touch, we've run remote-controlled LED lights along the rear of our sign, being sure to stick as close to our non-opaque elements as possible, while being sure you cannot see the lights while looking at the sign from the front. The final effect is fantastic, lighting up our translucent and transparent acrylics in complementary but subtly different ways, and creating a striking final piece that is both cute and complex. This sign embodies everything about why the Trotec Laser is the best all-around machine for projects just like this. You can see from the acrylic cutting, there's a beautiful flame-polished edge. If you were using a CNC machine, you would need to flame polish this manually after the cut, making the process take twice as long. With the laser machine, you can also cut very intricate and detailed sections like this much faster than with a scroll saw. This only took us a few minutes and the result is gorgeous. You can do this on a CNC, but you would probably have to switch bits between your large thicker cuts and your small detailed ones. If you're looking for this wood-burn engraving, this can't be done on a scroll saw or a CNC at all. And if you have a torch burner, it will likely take you quite a bit longer to burn with more uneven results. Finally, there's our positioning. As you can see, we've kiss cut our tiger, meaning we've done a very quick light cut that just grazes the top of our acrylic, in order that we know exactly where to place our pieces on top. You can do this with a CNC, but certainly not with a scroll saw. Thank you guys so much again for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe. This is actually a really interesting project because it's sort of an upgraded version of a project that we've done previously on the channel. We'll have a link in the description below if you want to check out that video. Take care. We'll see you again next week.